Okay, so let's say that you have a large project in Blender and you want to undo some of these steps. If you press Control Z, you can see that we undo, but only to a certain limit. And if we go into Edit, then Preferences, and then increase the number of undo steps, we can actually increase the memory of Blender up to 256 steps. So if we duplicate once again, so Shift D and then Shift R to repeat the previous actions, we can duplicate this cube a few hundred times, which means a few hundred steps. And we now have many more undo steps to work with in Blender. And that's it. Thank you guys for watching, and thank you, Mr. Monkey Shoes and Terry Davis.